one of the ways that fires spread is pieces of burning material will break off, and they will then get lofted in the wind and come down, and they can start new fires. So I'm David Blunck. I study combustion, so I like to say burn and learn. We're studying the formation of embers, or firebrands. We've done ponderosa pine, grand fir, Douglas fir, juniper, sage brush, and now we're doing chamise.
Do you have one more brick?
You want another brick?
You're very needy.
Yeah, I think we're ready.
All right.
It's like these just continue to burn and then the tips break off. So then you can imagine like a wind, right? Like it's almost like it's smoldering like a cigarette. We're using a computer algorithm to count them. So this big one would be one firebrand or ember. And then these would probably be three separate. Now, because we have a number of firebrands per mass or pound that's burned, that gives a way we can compare between different species. And we're not sure if those trees happen to have more moisture content, or maybe the structure of the tree, maybe there's just fewer of the fine twigs or needles to break off. We don't have a good answer about that one.